I'm Barb Brown, and I started Healing Rides in 2015. In 2012, I was diagnosed with uterine cancer and spent the whole year in treatment. And at the end of the year, I was so weak, I couldn't even walk down the street. I could ride a bike, however, and my sister told me about a program of a bicycle and a wheelchair and told me I should come out and see it. So I did, got in the bike and fell in love with it. It was just heaven when I got in. It was so freeing and just made me feel like I was part of the world again. And so I said, I've got to have this in Bloomington. We've got this great trail system, and so let's see what we can do. The trail is beautiful. We go down to the Y. We start at Keg Grove and go down to the Y and turn right over Linden Street down to Colleen Hoos and back. Takes about 45 minutes. We go nice and slow. A lot of conversation. We have one volunteer who sings.
Yeah, when you get to my age and you can't, I was very physically active, and we, as growing up, and my husband too. And actually, I started the rides because of Bruce. I walk outside a lot, but it's been a long time since you could just sit and enjoy. You do enjoy, but you get tired when you're doing your own thing. But when you just, it's just pleasure when you're sitting in a bike, but not having to move it.
The feedback is always positive from each rider. I don't believe I've ever had anybody say, turn around, I want to go home. Usually it's, can we go again?
No, we're safe, huh?
You're good to go.
We're good, all right, good. Let's go.
We had one man who was dying of cancer. Took him as many times as he wanted to go, and he said it was the best thing that ever happened to him. It just lifts your spirits. You're out in nature and fresh air and sunshine. That's our tag, healing through fresh air and sunshine. So.